Wait till Ender's not coming.
I know, he's run ahead with Tom and Sam.
Who wants to drive?
You?
Me?
I guess, I don't know. I can't drive, bro.
I crash every 30 seconds, though.
Where am I going? Where do I drive?
I have no fucking idea.
Betsy, do you want to burn the gears anymore?
Wait, easy, okay? You guys said that I need to drive, okay? Don't, Betsy, drive,
okay? Okay. Yep, you know what? You're right, bro. You were right. I'm not saying a word.
Hey, don't be worried about that.
It could have been, our guys. Stuck up.
Pressy, please change gears.
Hey, hey, no backseat driving, okay. Remember?
My apologies.
You touch my ass.
I need fire. Oh,
there is wood. There is wood. There is a lot of wood.
Get away from my ass. The lights go out. The lights go out for 3 seconds, and I get a finger in the butt.
Maybe he love your he love your butt. I think.
Goddamn right he does.
Are you a woman or a man?
I'm Whitney Houston. How dare you ask me that question?
Making a fire.
Hey, would you make a fire?
I make a fire.
Could you hurry up and make a fire?
I got to wear my sweat.
I made the fire.
There's no fire. Make a fire. Come on, make a fire.
Yeah, boy.
Make a fire. Guys, don't you see the fire?
They don't see a fire. Make a fire.
Yeah.
That's a fire. There's no goddamn fire.
Do you have an enemy now,
dark.
Guys?
Where's Prisu? Tell him to get his finger away from me. Let me get out of here.
Guys. No, the code work is bumpkin, guys. That's the code.
Only 7.5?
Bumpkin.
Bumpkin? Wait, what? Bumpkin? Jesus.
Do you know what that is, Z?
Someone
you know what a
bumpkin
is?
No, bumpkin. Bumpkin.
Do you know what a bumpkin is?
Bumpkin.
I don't want to see that.
No. No.
Do you know?
No.
Alright, well, look it up on your Iraqi Google.
No, what did you explain, Bush? What did you explain, Bush?
Well, Blumpkin.
What did you explain?
Yeah, Blumpkin.
I know what it is. I know.
A Blumpkin. I'll let you. I want to see the facial expression when he finds out. Are you looking it up?
Give me the no. P L
B B L U M P K I N. Blumpkin. Or maybe no P. I'm not sure. That doesn't matter. I'm sure it'll come up.
It's with a Blumpkin.
Okay, Blumpkin.
Yeah. Blumpkin.
I like
how
you got
that pronounced. Is it a P or a B?
Yeah, B-L-U-M-P-K-I-N.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah.
That's neat. Pictures.
It's quite specific.
It's like watching a baby deer take its first steps right now. Wobbling through the forest.
Still no, it's still nothing. Nothing.
That's because
really.
It's probably not letting you look it up. Censored.
Okay.
Oh, shit!
Oh, yeah.
No!
Oh, yeah! Now you know.
That's the sound of someone watching two girls, one cup for the first time.
Now you know. Now you know.
Lumpkin, okay.
You're driving to the place we stole this from. What are you doing? What are you gonna? You want to take their car back?
Bring it back.
You want to take it back?
Yeah.
Just leave it outside the gate with the gate lock, with a thank you note,
and with a note. Sorry.
Sorry. By the way, your rear blinker light is out, and you need some fuel. Please, if you could fix it up for next time.
Yeah.
I mean, our other barrel. Okay, we're a team now. It's Captain Chocolate Drop and the incredible Whitney Houston. Okay?
Yeah.
Dun, 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 dun. We're like superheroes. But instead of fighting crime, we commit crimes. And I've like looked up to him in respect. Oh no! Fuck! Oh, I just drank the goddamn. Fuck! I'm gonna die! I drank the cholera water with bloody hands. That means I'm gonna get salmonella and cholera. Fuck! Ha ha ha! Who would?
I don't know.
Wait, are we taking him with us?
I guess so.
Yeah.
I guess. No.
He's one of us now.
He's one of us now. Give him in a white armband.
You have to kill everyone inside.
And you might want
to run. Fight or to talk.
Don't say I didn't warn you, bud.
So I don't think anyone's coming in uninvited.
Ed has. Ed's it.
Oh yeah, except Ed.
Yeah, except Ed.
What are you gonna do with Ed over here?
Is he not gonna be with you?
No, we just found him in Kozlovka, yeah.
Well, that's we signed him up as well.
Ed, but I told you you should run.
Man.
I told you. Ed. I did tell you to
we
run.
We told you to run.
I told you to run.
We told you to run, Ed.
Hey. Do you have a hockey mod?
It's AAA.
No.
By the way, if he goes to run, I'm gonna do it.
One of these.
No.
I don't make the rules.
Well, it was nice meeting Ed.
Oh.
Oh my.
Damn, that was Ed.
Yo, you fucking fat chicken skin eating motherfucker, why'd you shoot at me, you fat fuck? You little fat, I can hear your fucking fat ripples jiggling around, you fat fuck.
That's pretty funny. What are you doing, buddy?
I'm gonna use my ORC comms and shotgun to fuck you in the face!
Jesus.
You wanna watch Netflix and climb and not shoot me? Will you watch Netflix and be a good friend?
What's that?
Are we gonna have to be five?
What do you want?
What the fuck do you want?
I wanna watch Netflix with you!
I don't wanna watch Netflix with you! Bro, don't you have anything better to do? We're here minding our own fucking business.
Do you have anything better to do?
Yeah, don't
absolutely you? Fucking not.
At least you're honest.
Is that your base over there with the big fuck off apartment?
Yeah. Well, that's not even a base, bro. That's just to keep little fucking terrorists like you from going up there and sniping us.
Oh.
You were
fucking shoot at me.
You were trying to steal my fucking car.
Yeah, I was trying to steal your car. Anything better to do?
Just starting to like you till you said you played Minecraft, bro. Jesus Christ.
I don't play it anymore. I can't stand it.
Jesus
car.
Christ, you just lost like 5 points. Okay? Like you were working your way
lost
up the
five
scale.
Points. Well, can I get some water, bro? I'm kinda thirsty over.
Yeah, I'll throw you a bottle down. I'll throw you a bottle down. You don't have one of your little terrorist friends out here waiting to snipe me, do you?
No.
Oh, there's somebody behind you. Somebody behind
Yo,
you.
That's my friend. That's my friend. I'm sorry, but I sent a message and said, bro, these guys know about
the... You fucking lied to me. What are you... Hey, are you a fucking terrorist too? What are you doing over there?
Yo, you give me grenades, I will go smoke shit.
I definitely don't know you enough to give you grenades. You'll end up throwing them through our fucking windows.
Bro, I will walk down there holding your hand, singing Kumbaya as we go fucking
slow. Yeah, we gotta have a
you
different
can call
name.
Me Potato if you want.
Potato, here, you can come in, man, if you want.
I'm gonna call you Potato, okay?
You come
okay,
in.
Okay.
Well, and you're already in now. Come on in so I can close this fucking come door in. And keep the riffraff out.
Celine Dion trust all who enter our hearts. Don't worry, man. You like Celine Dion, right? Because that's sort of essential when you enter here.
Hey, Mata.
No, sorry. I prefer. They already asked me that question. I prefer Tina Turner. Or Whitney Houston,
it's
I don't
fucking Whitney
Houston,
it's not goddamn Tina Turner! Tina Turner!
Sorry,
I mean, look,
if
you fucking
said
Tina Whitney Turner!
Houston, acceptable, but Tina Turner?
Tina fucking Turner!
I mean, both of them.
What the fuck?
Both of them
I don't like Celine Dion,
okay, you know what? You know what? I'm fucking gonna just fucking climb this flagpole and slide down
another...
it on my ass.
Hey, don't you, Max, don't you have a nice song to this kind of little bit to cheer up
song?
The station?
A nice song? Yeah, I got it.
Yeah.
I actually did fall under the texture this vibe.
I believe I can fly.
I put my ball?
No.
Inside your jaw.
No.
I knew it, he will play this.
Yeah, I
dropped
the note.
Balls inside.
I have
soothing sounds.
Whitney Houston.
Celine, fuck Houston.
We visited the base while
guys,
we went to the
guys, Freshie with
no,
a torch!
No, don't.
I'm not gonna shoot him, look, it's a Freshie. Please come this way.
I don't see him.
He's got a glow stick on. Look where I'm aiming, come over to me and look where I'm aiming.
Oh, I see the glow stick.
He's coming towards the road. Go on, go to the tent! They're going to it! I don't know.
He's investigating.
Go on. Get in there, my son!
Everyone take your suppressors off.